Like many of his fellow overs, this is Daniel Kellart's one and only chance to come out of the shadows. As a producer, he's helped make many artists become a success. He's even worked alongside best mate and previous X Factor finalist, Nathaniel.
I think this time right now is about me doing something for myself, and it's time for me to give myself a shot and see what can happen.
Or should I give up? Or should I just keep chasing pavements? Even if it leads nowhere.
You want it pretty bad, huh?
You put in a lot. And, this meant a lot.
You know what? I mean, are you scared that he might win the whole thing?